गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. ऑन सैटरडेज पीरियड और इन सैटरडेज पीरियड वी कंप्लीटेड आवर इंग्लिश ग्रामर पार्ट. व्हाट वाज दैट? दैट वाज अबाउट प्रोफेशन, करेक्ट अमर? व्हाट वाज द नेम ऑफ लेसन? द नेम ऑफ लेसन वाज से हु आई एम, करेक्ट? प्रोफेशन ऑफ द एक्टिविटी विच इज डन बाय द पीपल. That activity was mentioned or is mentioned in what? That activity is mentioned in that lesson. Yes or no? We studied about the activities which are mentioned in the lesson. Now in the today we are going to start with our English Bal Bharati. Okay, you know it very well. We are going to start today with English Bal Bharati portion. We have completed first six lessons. Till which poem? I love little pussy. Till that lesson we have completed. Now today we are going to study lesson number 1.7, let's speak. You might be having books. Do you have books at home? Yes, everyone has taken books at home. What we have to do? We are going to study lesson number 1.7, let's speak. Correct? In this lesson, it is told that listen, repeat and enact. What is told? Listen, repeat and enact. What we have to do? We have to listen what is given in the lesson. There is conversation. Conversation means what? Two people are talking. Don mula kiwa ek mulga ek, for example, father and mother, correct? Papa ani mulga, mummy ani mulgi. They are talking with each other, and that conversation we are going to study today. Okay? Here it is told that Ashwini. There is conversation between Ashwini and I, her mother. Okay, first conversation. Ashwini. What she says, may I go to play? May I go to play? I. Who is saying? Ashwini is saying that may I go to play? I. Then what her mother is saying? Mother is saying, yes, you may. I. Yes. You may. Full stop. Now in this conversation, what is told? There is a girl. I will show you photo. There is a girl and she is talking with her mother. Correct? There is a girl and she is talking with whom? She is talking with her mother. What she is saying? Ashwini, may I go out to play? I. Then mother is saying, yes, you may. You can go and play outside on the ground. Okay. When conversation is done, then if we all were in class, then I would have made one boy, one girl, mother, and one girl, Ashwini. Are you understanding or not? आपण काय केलं असतं क्लासमध्ये? एका मुलीला आपण मम्मी केलं असतं तयार, आई तयार केलं असतं, आणि एका मुलीला अश्विनी तयार केलं असतं, आणि त्यांचं कन्व्हर्सेशन. वी वुड हॅव डन व्हॉट? वी वुड हॅव शोन कन्व्हर्सेशन ऑफ अश्विनी अँड आई. नाउ इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सी कन्व्हर्सेशन, फॉर एक्झाम्पल, आय एम अश्विनी, आय विल डू ऍक्टिंग ऑफ अश्विनी, अगेन आय विल डू ऍक्शन ऑफ आई. ओके, सो अश्विनी, आय एम अश्विनी. मे आय गो आउट टू प्ले? आई. देन मदर विल से, yes, you may. You can go. You can go out. You can play with your friends. No problem. Yes, you may. So in this way, what is told? That there is conversation going. Don vyakti boltate, right? They are talking with each other, and that conversation you have to listen properly, and you have to repeat it. Correct? May I go out? I. Yes, you may. Okay. So in this way you should able to repeat. Now what you will do? You are sitting in your house. Now this lesson is not having any question answers. It is only activity based. You have to do acting with your friends or your sister, brothers. You might be having your brothers and sisters at home. Well, one of you will do acting of Ashwini and another one will do acting of I. And you have to do that at home. Okay. Second conversation is given about now Ashwini and her father. Ashwini, Baba, I want to eat a piece of cake. May I? Baba, yes, you may. but after dinner and then brush your teeth. Okay, Baba. Now what is told by Ashwini here? Ashwini is asking her father. She is telling her father Baba. She is calling her father by which name? She is calling her father by Baba name. Now see here. Can you see in picture? Father and Ashwini is there. What she is telling? Ashwini. Baba, I want to eat a piece of cake. May I? Yes, you may. But after dinner. And then brush your teeth. Ashwini. Okay, Baba. Can you see they are sitting on the table and she is telling, can I eat a piece of cake? Then her father is saying, yes. Yes, you may, but after dinner and then brush your teeth. And then she is saying, okay, Baba. Now here, if two people are sitting, now I am Ashwini. Ashwini, Baba, can I eat a piece of cake? What she is telling? Baba, I want to eat a piece of cake. May I? What she is telling? Baba, I want to eat a piece of cake. May I? Then Baba is saying, yes, you may, but after dinner. And then after eating your cake, and then you have to brush your teeth. Then she is telling, yes, of course, after eating cake, I will brush my teeth. Okay, Baba. This is a conversation between father and Ashwini. Correct or not? You call or not your father Baba, or then you call Papa. So in this way, first conversation was between Ashwini and I. Second conversation is between Ashwini and her father. She calls him Baba. Understood? Now third conversation which is given in the lesson is Mohini and ticket seller. Now Mohini goes to the zoo. Zoo means what? Where all types of animals are kept and you can go and see those animals over there. Can you see here? Zoo. ZOO zoo. And here tickets are given. Can you see here? It is written TICKET. And there is a girl and there is a man inside the office. And there is a girl who is standing outside. Now what she is telling? Her name is Mohini. May I have two tickets please? Ticket seller. Yes, you may. Here they are. Okay. Now there is a girl. Her name is Mohini. And what she want to do? She want to go and buy two tickets to go inside the zoo. When you go and visit any zoo, you have to pay money at the entrance. Entrance means what? At the gate. There is an office. And near that office, you have to pay some money for tickets. Then when you pay money for tickets, then you get tickets and then you are allowed to go inside the zoo. So Mohini is saying to her, Mohini is saying to the ticket seller, may I have two tickets please? Ticket seller is saying, yes, you may. Here they are. Yes, you may. Here they are. Okay. I will repeat again. Mohini. Sir, may I have two tickets please? Can you give me two tickets please? Because we want to go and see animals inside the zoo. The man will say, yes, of course, I can give you two tickets. Here are two tickets. Understood? She is giving money and ticket seller is giving her what? Ticket seller is giving her tickets. In this way, we have studied today three conversations. Correct? Now, what is your homework today? What you have to do? When you will see my video, or when you will understand that, what ma'am is saying? अरे मैडम काय म्हणताय नुसते सांगताय की अश्विनी आणि आई बोलतीये अश्विनी आणि बाबा बोलताय मोहिनी आणि टिकेट सेलर बोलताय दॅट इज कॉल्ड कन्वर्सेशन अँड दिस कन्वर्सेशन वी हॅव इन अवर असेंब्ली डू यू रिमेंबर एव्हरी टाइम वेन एव्हर असेंब्लीज आर हेल्ड इन अवर स्कूल दॅट टाइम देर इज वन डे देर इज कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन टू फ्रेंड्स अँड दॅट कन्वर्सेशन मीन्स वॉट दोन मित्र बोलतात एकमेकांसोबत आणि मग ते काय बोलतात कसे बोलतात The way they talk, that is very much important. You should be able to speak in correct English, correct sentences. You should be able to pronounce words properly. So what you have to do today is one, you have to write down one conversation between friends or then father or mother, then doctor and mother, anyone. What is your homework today? Konta pan ek conversation deja, two to three sentences. Now here two sentences are there. Like that you can find out on internet or you can make your own conversation. Swatha tayar kara. You can make conversation between, you can say, I, for example, now, if I'm a girl, my name is Swati and my sister's name is Mohini. Then what I will say, I will tell about myself. I will say, for example, I'm a Swati. Then I will say, Mohini Didi, can you help me in doing study? Then write again down, said Mohini. Yes, why not? But first, let me complete my studies. Then again, Ashwini, Swati will say, okay, fine, no problem. Once your study is getting over, help me in doing my study. Then Mohini will say, okay, no problem. In this way, you can write down two to three sentences of conversation between you and your sister, or you and your brother, you and your mother. Correct? Brother, mother, father, anyone. Write any one conversation in your English notebook. Not grammar notebook, in your English notebook. You have to write down name of lesson. 1.7. Let's speak. And then write down one conversation. What you have to write down? Heading. Conversation. You have to give this heading conversation and write down one conversation. Swati, what Swati is saying, what Mohini is saying. In this way, you have to write down one conversation in the homework today. Okay? Thank you.